One of them will. We'll play stuff with the band sometime. All right, next up is a student. He's 20 years old from Augusta, Georgia, and he said that he considers it an honor to carry on the legacy of the man who was kind, loved his parents, gave anonymously, and loved his country. Faith and God were at the forefront of all that Elvis did, and he values and admires that in Elvis. He's picked a song from us, originally recorded back in 1949. People like Ray Price, Dean Martin, Engelbert Humperdinck, as if I need to specify which Engelbert I'm talking about. They recorded it, but Elvis did it too in the 70s. Here with Release Me, say hello again to Liam Hewitt.
Woo!